We're headed to Kona. It's early in the morning. It's just past 6:30 and the sun is just starting to rise. This is gonna be such a fun trip. I've been moving Kona, start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. and cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. We made it out to Hawaii today. We have an Inspire 2. We got Zach operating the camera. Jacob's actually operating the flight and the movement of the drone. So here's a little behind the scenes and you can kind of see how the shot is being done.
God's plan. God's plan. I hold back sometimes I won't. I feel good when I'm alone, hey. Leave me in the studio, hey.
Bowling and slow towards us, towards us, towards us, towards us.
Holiday recovery, wait. They love them instead of me. And still.
Bad day. We're about to go hit a little sunrise mission, Black Sand Beach.
I'll let the man, the myth, the legend tell you exactly why.
All right, so we created the biggest lyric video of all time. Hit 2 million views today. It's insane. It's like, what was it like being a part of that?
It was, honestly, it was incredible. It's crazy, like the first project that we ever did together happens to be one of the biggest, like ever.
It's
of
insane.
All time.
Your sole purpose has gotta be, I'm creating because I'm fulfilling myself. Like, that was what was so cool about Matt, was like, he's just like, you know what, I'm down, cool.
He's incredible, he's talented. He took that risk. It became the biggest fucking song in the world.
Really creating like what we knew how to do, what we liked to capture, and our friends. Like, that was the coolest part.
It's the sickest thing.
And now, like, you're one of my best friends.
I consider you my best friend.
Yeah.
Today is a good day. Today is a great day. So we are at a place called Rainbow Gardens. We're doing a charity event with Tim Sykes. So I'm with my homie Zach. Hopefully he can explain like exactly what's going on here.
So we're just checking out some of the cats and dogs here. They have 300 cats, 70 dogs, and we're learning about their charity, and Tim's probably gonna make a donation.
Camera's back up, right here, hanging out with some animals, some dogs. Very peaceful, beautiful. This charity event, Lucas, what'd you think?
Really nice.
Tell them about today.
So far, we sat in a car for 2 hours, came to this charity place.
Tell them about the charity event.
Oh, yeah. So they, let me see where to start. Okay, so they take all sorts of animals that normally would get put down, and they make them better for people. And nice. So we're here to check out the charity, make a video, help them promote themselves. An awesome time. I wish we had longer. Fortunately, hey. I love playing with animals. It'd be nice if we had a little bit more time to do that too.
Honestly, the biggest thing for me is experience. It's not so much the places I'm traveling to, but more so the memories I'm creating along the way with my friends. It means everything to me.
So we just made it to South Point. We literally have zero time, 20 minutes to get one shot.
Yo, Como's gonna send it.
Never realize the value of a moment until it becomes a memory. Some of these moments only last a few seconds, but the memory, that will live on forever.